Welcome to the grand finale of Vidblock's Young Inventor Tech Fest 2021, organized by IIT Bombay. Let's check out the journey of Mohammad Shazeen from Kannur.
Hi, I am Mohammad Shazeen Devi. I am from Kerala, Kannur, Varam. I am studying CHMHSS Adiyavu Plus One Science, Software Developing and Game Developing. I am mostly liking for IoT Developing, Internet of Things. My mother tongue language is Malayalam, so I am not a fluent for English. First of all, I am asking sorry. I will developing a product. I can firstly develop here and will go to program and softwarely, and softwarely I can develop in. So I am ready to manufacturing this robot. Can you have give a support? I will make this robot.
Hi, this is my school lab. My free time I can spend here. I will show my lab. In this last 2 years, I am constantly working here because COVID pandemic period. It's a bad period, but about me, I am happy this period because I make so much products and projects.
Hi, I am Mohammad Shazeen Devi. I am from Kerala, Kannur, Varam. I am studying plus one CHMHSS Adiyavu in Varam. I am not fluent for English, but I am to try to. My mother tongue language is Malayalam, but I will try to speak in English. My innovation is based on railway safety. It's aimed to 100% safety for railway. This product has fully worked on Internet of Things, but something parts like working for artificial intelligence. I will tell in the review for this project. Number of people who are traveling by a train per day is very high. Many people are at risk of losing their lives in a train accident. I think the 8 May 2020, 15 migrant workers sleeping on a rail tracks were crushed to death by the goods train in Aurangabad district of the Maharashtra. When I saw this news of this news accident, my mother asked me if there was any solution. That's why I decided to make this project. I believe this idea is useful for our country. Our railway system is prone to accident more than number of reasons to such a derailment, signal manually, mechanical failure of tracks and more. Issues in the level crossing, connection vehicle between train and the control room. I strongly believe that my project helped to reduce such a kind of, not reduce, it's 96.9% problem will solve. It's only for this robot. I believe 100% safety for railway. And I will show my product view. This project about me, it's a big. Will get me help financially and resourcefully. Will help me. I will ready to make this project, and now I'm currently making 3D model in SketchUp and V-Ray and some animations in SketchUp. That's only for me, and I will show you
my documents review. Its project name is Locopilot Ascent Robot. Robot view. It's a working view and it's a train. train and this is robot and detecting some animals and trees, cars and humans. Anything robot will detect to make a message for train, and this message will breaking distance for keeping for robot. It's an animation video, working view. Understanding the glory of robot, using this robot can solve 96.4% accidents in our Indian Railway. It's a graph of animals, accidents and deaths. It's increasing the year will increase in the accidents. Humans accident list. Features of robot. Wireless horn with the control of pilot. The pilot can watch videos visuals at all times. There is a facility to remove the all animals in a track using some kinds of sounds like that to remove the animals in track using sounds. This robot is used to communicate with the people close to it in all time. The quality of running rails will be checked and the result will be shown to the pilot. To open and close the railway gates automatically without humans are possible. It's always to working in IoT. It's some kinds of sounds and otherwise to working artificial intelligence. Its main part of using is Raspberry Pi. This addable features. With the robot, all the rubbish on the track can be picked up throughout the vacuum cleaner process. The bombs on track, the related items will identify and the result will be announced on the pilot. Details of using waves. Sometimes is a train will going into forest and that time will not get a network. This problem is will solving for RF waves. It's commonly using for televisions and some kinds of video visuals using RF waves. Details. The same main components of robot. Option to consuming energy system. Each robot can working three energy system using solar power, using mechanical energy, using direct railway conduit. It's all to possible to working this robot. These are dimensional details in robot. And thank you. It's also working part, the main part is Raspberry Pi. I can show you 1 minute.
It's a mini computer. It's a Raspberry Pi. It's all ways to working for Raspberry Pi. It's possible. And it's a sound system removing animals like ultrasonic and infrared sounds to using elephants and other animals to remove that sensors use. There's always to control in this mini computer is a Raspberry Pi. And like visuals to using RF waves become this and RF modules give this can to possible to visuals transferring pilot and robot communication. Always to possible this and same may get the auto sentence and IoT always to possible for this. Okay, thank you.